Hello, welcome everybody to Great Inside Story, beautiful channel for awareness of people, right? Today we are going to discuss about cyber security awareness. We have expert Mr. Diveyesh. Hello, how are you?
I am fine.
I would like to ask you one question.
Sure.
That what is cyber security and what is cyber crime? Can you tell me?
Cyber security indeed a global concern. Why? Because the internet has made our life dangerous and less private. So for people who doesn't have common sense and how to use this technology, then they're trapped into some kind of illegal activities. It is called cybercrime. So to how to prevent that kind of activity, and that's why government has launched that program which is called cybersecurity.
So what kind of techniques hackers use to get into your system? And you know very well there are 800 million users of mobile in India. So what should we take?
Actually, hackers use the two type of technique, active techniques and passive techniques. It is not necessary that people always get in touch with the internet. That's why sometimes hackers take advantage of these things. And there are thousands of techniques that hackers use, like email spoofing. You will get sometimes message from email from Narendra Modi, Bill Gates, any kind of the person.
Twitter also?
Yes, and it is called email spoofing techniques. Into the spoofing techniques, you will get the same email address, authenticated email address, but it will be a kind of a trap. When you will enter some information or click on that link, you will be redirected to the hacker's trap.
Okay.
There is another techniques like VoIP call. You can get a call from your same mobile number as well. You can get a call from another person. So it is a VoIP call techniques. So it is also dangerous. Sometimes children get a call from their parents and asking for some confidential information. Children are, we can understand that they are innocent. They don't know what kind of information they should share or not. So this kind of technique hackers sometimes use to take advantage, mostly financial advantage. Another technique, they are using a message spoofing. And there is one of the most viral technique is data sniffing. Like lots of cafe area, hospital, this area provides free Wi-Fi.
Okay.
So using the data sniffing, they are using access your data. What kind of information you are enter, submit into the websites, all your credit card information if they are not encrypted. So there are a certain area where people put their all confidential data on risk. People don't aware about what they are doing actually. Means they are using thousands of applications without the knowing the purpose. They are installing app, and what the tendency among the youth and people, like they install the app, next, they don't read even okay. what they are asking for. Sometimes all application ask for your call log access, your phone book access, your camera access, but people just want to access that app. And sometimes you just give your SMS access, and SMS is the final deadline to get transaction. Like if you perform any transaction online, bank send you an OTP, but this application get access of your message as well. So if you perform any online transaction, they can read your SMS easily.
What prevention we should take for this?
Means people need to aware, like why they are using this application. Is this really useful? People need to aware about the strangers. They should not give their mobile to strangers.
Okay.
Because just 20 seconds is enough for the hackers. They just install one application and your mobile will be hacked for lifetime. So there are thousands of techniques. They can implement Trojan as well. So your all keypad activity can be tracked. Your all email activity can be tracked. So people need to be aware about what kind of application they are going to use.
We can say that we must be aware of everything, and we must be aware of this cyber security, right?
Each and every person must have this kind of knowledge to protect their privacy and as well as economical and financial benefit. Because there is a two kind of things. One is information, another is knowledge. So information is, by information you can earn money, but knowledge, by knowledge you cannot earn money, but knowledge you can prevent the loss.
Right.
So this type of knowledge people must have.
Wow, very nice. Thank you very much. Superb information.
Thank you.
I hope everybody will like. And everybody, please subscribe this channel. It's a beautiful channel for awareness. Thank you very much.